sushi time.
Sushi.
I'm not even supposed to eat sushi.
Well,
you're not supposed to eat sushi?
No, no, you can't eat sushi when you're pregnant.
Raw fish.
You know.
I'm glad I chose katsuya for lunch
today.
Right.
I love sushi. Sushi's my favorite.
How's the pregnancy?
It's great.
Yeah, we're doing great.
We
are.
She's the pregnant one.
We are pregnant. You ever find a button and you just keep pushing it? That's what's happening whenever I say we're pregnant. It gets under her skin enough to where I can see it. So I say it. And it's funny. Enough about me. Let's talk about you for a second.
You know, I'm working on a new record. I'm doing a Ryan Cabrera and Friends record.
Are you serious?
Yeah, so each song will feature a different artist.
I'm in.
For what?
I'm your friend, right?
No, my friends that sing. Mm-hmm. Like artist friends.
Producer said I was the best carpool karaoke-er.
No, okay, we can't.
In the history of carpool karaoke.
That doesn't make sense.
My entire career, I've used the microphone. I have a strong voice. So who's to say that with some more instruction that I couldn't get a voice that could sing on an album, especially my friend's album?
Here's the deal. I think we should go to the studio.
Let's actually hear the recording.
If you're somewhat decent, and I feel like we can auto-tune you enough, maybe you can make the Ryan Cabrera Friends record.
Great. Here it is. Dig in, boys and girls.
I thought we were pregnant.
We are.
Well, if you're pregnant, you can't have sushi.
Cool. This works out great for me. Good, that's our best dish.
Sure is.